Heidi Eve Jones. What's the matter? Don't you have any friends?
Is that why she got sent home early? Did you see? Are you going to the party tonight?
Sophie?
Yeah, Sophie.
Yeah.
No,
I'm going.
Oh. You two are going together.
Yeah,
we're going together. Oh, we're
going. You're never going to be like them. You're different. They won't talk to you.
You thought you could escape me.
Why are you doing this? Why can't you just leave me alone?
I am helping you. Don't you realise? I am all you have.
What are you talking about? You don't know me.
I know you, and I know you don't have any friends. So you will follow me, won't you?
No. Please just go away.
Things may seem hard at the moment. But I assure you, they will get a lot tougher if you stay here. So just come with me. You made the right decision, you know. You're safe now.
Am I?
Why wouldn't you be?
It doesn't matter.
Good. It shouldn't do. Now repeat what I say. I'm safe.
I'm safe.
Nathaniel is the only person I need.
Nathaniel is the only person I need.
I don't have any friends.
I don't have any friends.
I am worthless.
I'm worthless.
I will be alone forever.
I'll be alone forever.
My dreams are unrealistic. My dreams are unrealistic! Say it!
Don't.